Yes, what's going on, my lovely people of the YouTube? So we're back at it again with another video. Now, I would like to apologize. It has taken so long to get to this point. I think 4 months exactly since the previous video. So thank you guys for sticking around, being patient. I do appreciate it. But I just wanted to give you a quick little intro into what this video is all about. I didn't actually plan to vlog whilst I was in Brussels. So what I did was kind of did a raw strip back video. I had the GoPro on my head. I left it filming for the entire time we walked around this location. Obviously by the title, you know it's a mad location. But yes, I had it on my head, just left it filming. And I just wanted to kind of give you guys an insight into what it feels like walking around this place, the creepiness, the eeriness, the silence of it. And yeah, just do a different kind of strip back video for you guys. At the end, I did get the big camera out. There are some cinematics at the end. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know, give you a little insight into what went down that day. It was insane. I've never seen anything like it in my life. As we walk in, we end up seeing some sketchy ass looking guys. So we went the other way, got into the base. Then we wanted to get to the top of it, climbed up this sketchy ass ladder thing. It's all in the video. Just be excited. I've already edited it and it looks sick. But before we watch it, can we hit 50 likes on this video? I know it's a big ask as it's the first video back in a while, but D.GRADE family, your support is always insane. And of course, get in that comment section. Let me know what you thought of the video. Let me know if you would do something like this or if you have a next destination in mind that you're visiting. I love speaking with you guys. I love communicating with you guys. Okay, I will catch you in the next one. Peace.